What's up, y'all? It's your boy. Hey. Back at you for another fire review. And today, I'm my boy Alex's house. You know what I'm saying? And yeah. Come here,
we got ribs and corn on the menu. Yes, sir.
So, you know what? I mean,
I'm
right into it. What do y'all think?
I'm feeling it.
Great idea.
Here we go.
They fall off the bone.
The tenderness is just... Oh my god. It falls off the bone. I'll tell you right now. Cook perfectly. Fall off the bone. As you can see, my boy Alex is just rubbing it down. It's truly phenomenal. It's truly phenomenal. It
pairs well with it.
The flavor, sauce, texture, all there. All the flavors just really, it's very balanced.
What's the corn?
Truly, truly phenomenal. Oh, here's the corn. Oh, the crunch. Oh, truly, truly phenomenal. You know, let's see my boy. Your local Max Rice.
Max Rice. Local bomb dealer.
Expert food review here, yeah, right there.
Let me see it.
Let's see. Juicy, red. Hit the spot.
It is the spot.
Gotta represent for Southeast Asia. For the Asians. There's my boy Alex. His prayers, you know.
This is our review. Alex is also Southeast Asian.
Also Southeast Asian, just like us.
Go try this.
Oh, the beans? Okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to be shitting tonight, because I'll tell you right now, I'm eating a lot of those. Go ahead, Alex. Hey, look. Go ahead. See your thoughts on this. Excuse me, man. My God.
Sorry, guys. I mean, I have this stuff a lot. You know, it's my family. You know, these ribs always have been good, but these are especially good today. I'm glad because you know I got the family around, and friends and family.
The whole family.
You know,
we are family.
Family for life. Hey, brothers, right here.
We're all brothers. Right here.
We're family for Don Toretto.
Yes.
Nothing's more important than family. That's right. That's right, cameraman.
Your guy, the camera guy.
Hold on. Can we all get appreciation for our past videos with that guy, the camera
guy?
Camera!
Bubba.
Right here. Wait. Yeah! Right here. What's your review?
I mean, beans are good. Ribs are especially good. Haven't tried the corn yet, but I know it's already going to be good.
I mean,
it's inevitable.
It's
everything
inevitable.
Is good.
And the Dodgers are winning.
It's really
WJ right here.
Dodgers are winning so far. It's a great game.
Great setup.
Can't wait for Kenley to throw.
You know, I'm also feeling, Alex and I are also feeling extra good. We won in pool basketball earlier today, so we're feeling extra good. You know what I'm saying? What about you guys over here? What do y'all think?
I love it, you know? Yeah. Very tender.
You know? I can see myself sitting down on a nice Saturday evening. And grubbing to some ribs.
It's a Wednesday. 100%.
Why don't I have to be Saturday?
It's a solid, cookout.
Every Saturday.
It's a solid cookout.
I don't see myself eating this on a Wednesday. I'm sorry. I just don't.
Less than
Saturday. I'm going to be invited to hang out. Saturday's
I'm 10. What do y'all rate it?
10.
Say.
Give me a 12. Give me a 12.
Give me a 4. Yeah.
12. And to top the
video. Oh!
Let's see. Tells you all off. Nick, give me a phone. Nick, I guess, top the review.
The shoes. Now, you see the shoes.
Hey, cut.
My time. Here's Nick's plate. You can see he already took a bite of the corn, but it's okay.
Oh, should I do the corn?
No, go first. You see it.
Right here.
See it.
Oh, shit. It doesn't fall off the bone. You see how that falls off the bone?
Beautiful.
Wow.
What's the review? What's the reaction? Oh, wow. Truly phenomenal. Truly, truly phenomenal. Aloha. Truly, truly phenomenal. W night. Right there. That says it all. That look says it all, Dylan. Hey, for the gang.